Up next, how good is this? A matchup for the UFC welterweight division title. Well, a long winning streak may guarantee you a title fight in other divisions, certainly doesn't at 170 pounds. But now, with all the contenders behind him, there is one man left standing. It is this man, the number one welterweight contender, now getting his shot at the dominant champion. And he believes without a shadow of a doubt that he is the best 170 in the world, and he is out to prove it right here, right now.
As he makes his way towards the cage, his preparation has been perfect. He is in fantastic shape, had an amazing camp, and he believes that he is in the perfect position to become the new champion of the world. As he steps into the octagon right now, he steps in with a champion's mindset.
The reigning, defending, undisputed UFC welterweight champion in a division full of killers. He has remained the hunted at 170 pounds. Now, unquestionably staring at his toughest challenger to date, can he go back home as the champion? If he can, another chapter to one of the greatest welterweight legacies the Octagon has ever seen.
The champion is in focus right now. He's making his way towards the cage. His training for this bout has been perfect. Everything ran according to plan. He believes he has a solid game plan, and he's ready to step in here and retain his title.
All right, now let's get you our tale of the tape for this welterweight championship fight. Woodley is 8 years his senior. He will have a 3-inch reach advantage. All right, now for the particulars, he is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. When the action begins, our referee in charge of the Octagon, Dan Mergliotta. This is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out United Center in Chicago, Illinois. It's time! Five rounds for the undisputed UFC welterweight championship of the world. Fighting out of the blue corner.
This man is a mixed martial artist, holding professional record of 59 wins, 18 losses, and one draw.
He stands 5 feet 9 inches tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Fighting out of St. Louis, Missouri, USA, presenting the challenger, Tyrone, the chosen one, Woodley. Now, introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner.
This man is a Muay Thai kickboxer and jiu-jitsu fighter, holding a professional record of 31 wins, one loss.
He stands 5 feet 9 inches tall, weighing in at 170 pounds, fighting out of Brisbane, Australia, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC welterweight champion of the world.
All right, this is for the UFC Championship. I want you to obey my commands at all times, protect yourself at all times. Want a nice, clean, safe fight. Touch gloves, back your corners, come out fighting.
They touch him up, and we are underway.
You ready?
All right, here we go. Will we crown a new UFC welterweight champion tonight? It is time to find out. All right, so here we go with round one of this UFC welterweight championship fight. All eyes on the champion as he looks to defend the title yet again. Prior to his title reign, we saw this 170-pound title change hands quite a bit. Not so since he earned the strap. We'll see if he can keep it here tonight against the number one contender.
He's hurt to the body. You can tell that shot hurt him bad.
Wow! Wow, Well, he's playing with fire here, Joe. He continues to be vulnerable to that jab by almost leaning into it right into his opponent's range. Got to find a way to move those feet and ultimately get that head off of the center line.
Good punch.
Minutes to go here, round one.
Nice takedown.
Back to the feet.
Beautiful timing on that leg kick. Big power in that hook. It went for an elbow. Good shots by the champion.
Minutes to go in the round.
That one hurt. He's looking for that elbow.
Double jab there by Lee. Well, it looks like Woodley's lower jaw now, Joe, starting to show some signs of swelling. Once again, establishing the jab here. Oh, lands that punch. He blocks the punch. Oh, tags him with the straight. Nice job there by Woodley.
These guys are swinging.
Safe to say he wasn't stalling or looking for a referee stand-up. He was looking to pound his opponent's head through the canvas, and he nearly did so with some of those hammer fists, man. He wasn't trying to score. He was trying to put an exclamation point on a most dominant performance here tonight, and he certainly did that as he ends the fight by knockout.
Check out this angle here. Bang.
So there he is, the undisputed UFC welterweight champion. What a finish he turned in here tonight as he gets it done by way of knockout. Bruce Buffer now with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliotta is going to stop this contest at 4 minutes, 18 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout and still.
Still chasing at 170 pounds, the undisputed UFC welterweight champion remains as such and does so by way of the knockout here tonight. A great moment for the corner there as you see them start to celebrate. What an opportunity seized by the UFC welterweight king here tonight.
We lashing out at you. You think you bout it, we bout it too. Only difference is my clout is too massive. We active when actors give malice to anybody we close to. I'll approach you with a whoop-wop that so true. Already be so much we go through.